Hello, everybody. I am so glad that you're here on this page and grateful for all the interaction that's going on here and all the great feedback. And I'm really, really, really so glad you're here. I think this is the first live that I've done on my page. So if so, then welcome everybody who's seeing me for the first time on this page. What I wanted to talk to you about just real briefly is grieving and honoring our heroes. Many of us this week have had a rough week. The helicopter crash with Kobe and his daughter and the seven other people have been really, really difficult. And I've had lots of conversations this week. I had one today, and we were talking about how sad it was that everybody was talking about Kobe and nobody was talking about the other seven. Kobe and his daughter, and they weren't talking about the other seven. And, you know, what I said to her was, I think when someone who has such a legacy passes away, then we all have that collective sense of grief. I actually lost a family member this week, a namesake, actually, and somebody that I loved dearly, absolutely loved dearly. But most of you are not out there grieving her because you didn't have the same, she didn't have the same impact on your life that she had on my life. But Kobe impacted thousands, millions, millions, millions all over the world. And so we want to pay homage there. Also, many of you know that I am very honored and privileged to be a facilitator trainer with the King Center. And today, 14 years ago, this hero of mine passed away. And just like many of you, I never met Kobe, and it still impacted me. And this lady right here, I never met her in person. But the amazing thing that she did, well, there's a million amazing things that she did. But one of them was within weeks of her husband's assassination, she opted to put her energy into the King Center. And she is the architect of the King legacy. And this book is phenomenal. You can go to the King Center and say hey to Juanita when you're in there and get you a copy. Probably lots of other outlets that have this book as well. But today, I just wanted to say that I understand that we're grieving, and I understand that there's an honor in that grief, and I miss you, Mrs. King. I wish I would have met you in person, but your daughter, Dr. Bernice A. King, is amazing. The stuff that's going on at the King Center, from everything that I've heard, it's at your direction, and it's a direct result of the seeds that you planted. So that's my challenge to you all, is go out there and do everything that you've been asked to do. There's something divine in you that all of us needs, that the world is waiting on. And so you go out there and you do that thing, and you do it well, and we will be honoring you as well. Thank y'all so much for joining in. And y'all check out this book if you haven't read it. It's amazing. And have a great night. Thank you. Bye-bye.